From the time of Spanish galleons, thousands of ships have met their fates along an area known as the Graveyard of the Pacific. Shipwrecks of the Pacific Northwest tells the stories of these doomed vessels and uncovers what remains today. Discover where the wrecks are buried and what's left of them in this book by the Maritime Archaeological Society, published by Globe Pequot Press.